Michael, Cera, star of Juno, I have a question for you. If I'm a guy, which I clearly am, and I've got a girl that I'm friends with, and I want to make that girl more than just a friend, how would you suggest I do something like that?
Oh. Sounds like, kind of sounds like the plot of She's All That.
Did not rent that one.
Go see that movie.
Okay.
Rent it.
Let's pump the movie we're in.
Make notes. And it's my understanding that it's the same film as She's All That. It's the same
True.
Everything.
Just a much shorter, hipper title.
It's a reimagination of it with a new title and
completely different cast and a completely different script.
That movie is about, that girl's really annoying at the beginning, and in the end, she's like wife material.
Right.
This girl that I'm hanging out with, she would go through this whole transformation, and then me spending time with her would be fun.
Right, especially on your fishing boat. Would you wear that coat when you were hanging out with her on the boat?
Idiotic.
Well, what do you mean? That's sort of complimentary. Kind of. Don't look over here and look for something to attack. This is a conservative, nice, we're doing business outfit.
What about when you and her do your GQ photo shoot together?
Yeah.
Gentleman's Quarterly.
What do you think about what's going on here? Look at the lining.
Yeah, I know it's nice.
So, does that have lining or just fish gills on the inside?
It's wool on the inside as well.
So you're warm.
100% wool. I know everything that went into this coat.
Great. We're in a climate-controlled room.